I'm a junior studying political science, history, and Spanish in the College of Arts and Sciences, and I have a minor in law and public policy in SPIA. I've seen kids that have come in super nervous to even talk, say anything, and had no idea what they were doing when writing like a policy proposal. And then just in like a year or a semester, we've helped them become more confident in themselves and win awards at, you know, nationally ranked conferences and represent IU